Period and cohort survivorship. There are two approaches to the survivorship or L, period and cohort. How are they represented in the Lexis diagram? Period with a narrow vertical strip. We count people, for example, from 0 to 1 year and continue until the end of the age is constructed a synthetic cohort. We can represent graphically L, whose formula is C to the power of minus integral of mu over A, that are the ages, and Y, that is the year, in this case 2002. Cohort is represented in a highlighted diagonal. They represent a particular cohort experience. Here, 2001. The cohort survival function, or S, takes into account the specific mortality rates over the life of a generation. In this case, written as 2001 plus A. Both approaches are valid, but the difference depends on the observation of the survivorship at a specific point in the time or through a generation experience. Here, a reference. Thank you.